Lesson 254 of A Course in Miracles. Let every voice but God's be still in me. Let every voice but God's be still in me. Father, today I would but hear your voice. In deep silence, I would come to you to hear your voice and to receive your word. I have no prayer but this. I come to you to ask you for the truth. And truth is but your will, which I would share with you today. Today we let no evil thoughts direct our words or actions. When such thoughts occur, we quietly step back and look at them, and then we let them go. We do not want what they would bring with them, and so we do not choose to keep them. They are silent now, and in the stillness, hallowed by His love, God speaks to us and tells us of our will as we have chosen to remember Him. Let every voice but God's be still in me. Thank you. every voice but God's. Be still in me. Let every voice but God's be still in me. Father, today I would but hear your voice in deep silence. I would come to you to hear your voice and to receive your word. I have no prayer but this. I come to you to ask you for the truth. And truth is but your will, which I would share with you today. Today we let no evil thoughts direct our words or actions. When such thoughts occur, we quietly step back and look at them, and then we let them go. We do not want what they would bring with them, and so we do not choose to keep them. They are silent now. And in the stillness, hallowed by his love, God speaks to us and tells us of our will as we have chosen to remember him. Let every voice but God's be still in me. every voice but God's be still in me. Every voice but God's be still in me.